Hello, my name is Omar, and this is my different types of discrimination speech. Discrimination is a big issue in today's society, and it has been a big issue for many years. This issue is talked about everywhere and has not been taken action upon or even stopped. My goal is to spread more awareness towards the issue to help stop it. Discrimination is not a joke and should not be taken seriously. And should be taken seriously. Joking around is not funny, and you should never discriminate anybody. The three main types of discrimination are gender, religion, and race. My first source I used was equalrights.org, and it talks about how and what gender discrimination is. The website talks about how many women suffer and deal with gender discrimination while they are at work. They sometimes don't get the job they want because of their gender, or they are paid less while someone else with the same qualification is getting paid more. Many jobs don't hire women for specific jobs and only hire men because they are known as the superior gender. My second source is workplacefairness.org, and it talks about religious discrimination. This website talks about what are the different things that make religious discrimination happen. For example, when someone is put into a place where he or she cannot be seen by other people because they have dreadlocks, religious discrimination is when you are being treated differently because of your religious beliefs or religious practices. My third and last source I use came from civilrights.findlaw.com, and this website talks about race discrimination. It talks about how racial discrimination occurs whenever somebody is treated unequal or treated unfairly because of their race. In American, race discrimination has been a big problem for centuries and has yet to stop. The U.S. had many cases that dealt with discrimination, and this website explains them all. In conclusion, discrimination can happen to anybody, anywhere, and is a big issue in today's society. The issue needs to be more spread and needs to stop. Discrimination is nothing to joke about.